take a look.
Find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Whoa! Don't be sneaking up on people. Could have blown your bloody head.
Let's open this up.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that?
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
Can't hurt to look.
Not a needle in a haystack.
Where the hell did I put that?
I got tired of waiting for help. Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine, because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tight in a nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Yes.
Okay, I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty.
I wondered what the hell happened to you.
Huh, I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Hey. Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but until then, you think you could help me out?
I'll try.
Now down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it.
Thank you.
I'll wait right here. I ain't going nowhere. Cool beans. They should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. Got another idea for you. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters, and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. You can take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles. And if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
Yes.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Well, I'm not going nowhere. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov cocktails. I just need a couple bottles.
You like that? open this up. hurt to look. What do we have here?
Thank you.
bloody right.
Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? Or make it worth your while.
Okay.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. My stomach. Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Anything will help. take a look.
I heard this skirt. Came from outer space.
Anything will help. Did you find the plane?
Where the hell did I put that?